Three.
Oh, yeah.
But Burmese Ghouls will lock in that Baxia as their last pick. We've not seen too much success on this CEO just said. The only team that's been able to pull off an amazing Baxgressive, you might want to take the fight straight to Burmese Ghouls.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, here, this is going to be the fourth series for today. It's going to be Burmese Ghouls going up against Team Gosu from the USA and also from Myanmar coming in from Burmese Ghouls.
Yeah, and Lady Liberty is definitely watching this series right now. USA, Team Gosu, the first tournament for MLBB, the first championship as a team, and they are in this predicament, this deciding series against Burmese Ghouls, topping that Group B. It's not going to be easy, but it's definitely going to be fun to watch.
Yes, definitely here, but Panda will be on the offlane role here. He's going to OB himself. He does have the high and dry assassin emblem here, and he's going to try to buy a little bit of time here, but Team Gosu, he's going to be trying to steal off this buff. Nicely done here from Henry, and I don't think he's going to get punished here, but here comes Ice Ice with the stun. Here comes follow-up from Kid001. The flicker from Henry. He's going to buy time here. Apparently, I think he's going to get picked off, but Boomy's Ghost is ignore him. Redeem it here, but as of now, remember to redeem here, but hold that thought for now, because on top side here, Panda, going for a dive here, but unfortunately doesn't seem to be able to connect those ejector here. However, Reezy in some trouble. Here comes the darkness here. He's going to go for the catch here. And how will they do this?
And Basic is going to go in, has the Phantom Steed, runs out at the last second, but it's okay. And I want to point out what Basic did with that Leomon. It was perfectly done. So Panda tried to go in for the eject. He got the Steed, he knocked Panda back, canceled the eject animation to avoid getting tossed back into the incoming Burmese Ghouls. But that will give the blue team the turtle at least, and Team Gosu.
We saw two members from side of Team Gosu. In this case, maybe he's in some trouble here. Revitalize that and try and buy a little bit of time for the rest of the team to set this up. But unfortunately, gets picked off here. Mistakes were made, maybe a little bit of miscommunication. But Kit 001, he wants to retaliate. But well, looks like he seems to be disengaging this fight.
Well, Team Gosu, they say that he was not able to use that glorious pathway to get out. And because of that, Team Gosu managed to stall out Burmese Ghouls' aggression.
Speaking of which, we see a little bit of harassment coming from Burmese Ghouls. They want to contest the blue buff now. And Team Gosu, how are they going to respond to this? Sun on towards maybe, but at the same time...
Oh no,
Ice! He was trying to go back, but unfortunately gets cancelled here. He's going to make his attempt here. He knows Kid001 needs the buff, but forces a flicker. Kendry, is it going to be alright? Here comes the glorious buff in the stun. Two-man connection here, but the team gets picked off here because Basic from the side, Team Gosu, they steal the blue buff, they take him down, and now they are split up. How will they do this?
And it's Team Gosu managed to pick up the Lunox in the beginning, which pick up one coin in the beginning means that Boomers go, they're running out of gas. Panda tries to go in and do, make something happen, not able to do so, and now Ice Ice as the Boxer has to retreat immediately. Paulo is there as the backup for Team Gosu, and just great execution from the American squad.
Wow, Kendry with the baits here, space created all by himself, and Burmese Ghouls, they definitely 50-50, but as of now, Ice Ice
again called out, has a glorious pathway, this time the rejuvenate, the revitalize, actually keeping him alive, so Team Ghouls was not able to get anything in return, but Kid now joins the fight, maybe finding that pick onto Paulo, forcing him back. Breezy is now isolated from the rest of his team as Ace tries to go for the chase, not able to get that, but Turtle is up. Burmese Ghouls, the second turtle will be the target. Team Gosu this time, they might be ready to collapse as they immediately fall to wet, but Ace, way too ambitious, will be picked off, and this time with Team Gosu to strike back, Basic dropping low, but able to stave off Burmese Ghouls on that turtle attack. Team Gosu again, perfect patience.
That was ridiculous creep coming with the Masha, and Team Gosu here on the chase with the Phantom Steed now.
Kid again being called out for the third time, and that is a killing spree for Basic. Gets the pushback onto Ice Ice. Here comes Ace. Ghost right in, tries to deal the damage, but they're not able to do so. Glorious parry for maybe though. Maybe this is the chance for Burmese Ghouls, but for them, it's just a retreat call. They are signaling the red flag. They're not going to take this fight against Team Gosu.
Yep, they're going to be playing this a little bit safe here. Burmese Ghouls, they are losing in terms of economy. But the gold buff, once again, Team Gosu, they want to contest this. But will they be able to your Demon Hunter Sword up on towards the Masha already?
Joe, Panda is stuck in the same lane for the longest time ever. Kenry is just walking away with Grand Theft Auto in the jungle, in the lane. And Burmese Ghouls, they want to force this fight. Glorious pathway, and the floor is duet straight into the backline. Paulo gets called out. Breezy is going to melt as well. Ace, this initiation is not as ambitious, and it will pay off. Now, Basic is going to jump in, try to fight this Claw, but Claw will get to safety. General has to retreat as well. And Burmese Ghouls, my fourth team goes with the bow now to them. They will settle for two kills, and they will lose one in return.
What a huge blazing. They They wanted the objectives, unfortunately. Oh, the stun from Panda. He tried to go for a stun.
Oh, Ice. Again, call out. You have the revitalize to keep him alive. Glorious Pathway is dead. And Law and Order on top of Breezy. Breezy will flicker to safety. General hitting that soccer ball.
Himself out on the Panda. But the blue buff, once again, Team Gosu, they want to reset this fight. And Burmese Ghost, they want to contest this here. Nice wall block there. Unfortunately, no contestants coming from Burmese Ghost now.
Team Gosu, they might go for the clash right now. They see the opportunity. Kenray, he knows he can fight, and Burmese goes, they know they can't. So Team Gosu, again, forcing Burmese goes back. They're playing it slow and meticulous. First for today.
Now they are respecting each other's boundaries here. The blue buff has always been contested from both sides here. And Burmese Ghost, they want to make an engagement here. And more.
They know that they have to protect this lower area. And the fantasy does come out. Ice call out once again. Rose Pathway and Rejuvenate does keep the Boxer alive. But now Burmese Ghost, time for the re-engage. Here comes Panda trying to look for a target. And he will find the Violet Portal though. Does survive. And that means that Panda is isolated from Resident Evil. Great wild charge from Breezy as Team goes to breeze through the fire. It's unstoppable. For basic, Team Gosu with the perfect response.
Oh wow, Burmese Ghouls, they tried to dive overcommit towards Paulo, tried to take down the Valor himself, unfortunately gets picked off, but now it's not over yet right now. He wants to pick off basic here. Ice does not have the damage or the movement speed to chase towards Leomon here. They need Kid 001 to do this fight. However, great attempt there from Team Gosu here. They punish more. Movement speeds here coming in from Kenry. He's gonna be very, very quickly here. But Ace, he's all by himself. He's trying to buy them at time here. The Lord is gonna be up for grabs. Ace tries to go for the troop. They raid for him. Kenry will get one-shotted. Kenry will take him down. And Team Gosu, their one-man advantage right now.
And Burmese Ghost still wanna take this fight. Brilliant. From Kid, he will find a kill on the Valley first, and here comes Panda with the attack on top of basic as well. They find the Bruno, and it's the double alley-oop. The slam dunk from Panda. Burmese Ghost, they will stop that Lord attempt.
To find a way to apply the pressure even harder now. Kenry is doing exactly that right now from side of Team Gosu.
And if you are a Masha and you are able to run around the map like this, you're going to pose a lot of problems for Burmese Ghost. Kenry has been keeping Panda in check for the longest time ever, and now he's diverting the resources of Burmese Ghost. There's four members from the blue team trying to chase him out. Ace will find him. Panda as well coming in, trying to go for the eject. And Kenray knows he's going to die, but he's bought enough space. And hopefully this is worth for Team Gosu.
That is crazy there. You know, throwing them now, Team Gosu, they need to win this fight. Panda catches on the basic. He misses the Phantom Seed.
He gets tossed away from the Phantom Seed. And here comes the glorious pathway. Basic's not going to make it out of this one. The shutdown for the Hylos. And maybe it's going to be Burmese Ghost turn to turn things around. Ice with the engage for the Baxter Shield Unity. He does roll right in. Burmese Ghost, the rest of the team starting on that Lord, but they will be ready to collapse. If Team Ghost whoever comes near Lord down to 50%, can Team Ghost pull off anything? They're gonna push the middle wave out. They concede this Lord as he will go over to the way of Burmese Ghouls. The middle collapse, but great maneuver from General to take out the tier 2 main. He has bought time for the rest of his team, but can he get away? No, Panda follows him. He needs one more king, but it seems like he won't get that, and he will be slain by.
They're in some trouble now because why he's getting died pretty hard. Here comes Kid.
They push the bottom main, hope that his team can hold this, but Burmese Ghost might not let that happen. Breezy immediately ejected to the back of Burmese Ghost team, has to wild charge to safety, and that is good for them. Basic trying to get a push back, finally with the defense, but Polo not enough, and a blazing duet from A007 will make sure that Burmese Ghost will get the kills that they need, and this should be the final push. Kenry does recall back, can he defend his base? A few final touches from Burmese Ghost, and they will secure game one of this best of three.
Wow.